an eastern hognose snake. Oh, he's playing dead. That's a hognose snake, an eastern hognose. You don't usually see him in black. Oh, you can hear him hissing. So he's got his neck spread out like a cobra. Sometimes he'll sit up like a cobra. We have a western hognose snake as a pet in the house. They're much smaller, but this is a black eastern hognose snake. I thought it was a black snake when we first came up on it. Yeah, they'll bite, but usually they play dead. What? Is a hognose poisonous? They are venomous, but their venom is very mild to humans. It's more for paralyzing their prey. Yeah, hognoses are pretty cool. They'll, like, burrow down. That's why their noses are tipped up like that, because they'll burrow down and hibernate. They typically eat frogs. Yeah, I guess they'll eat mice, too, yeah. And we feed the one in the house, the western hognose mice, that we get frozen from the store, then we thaw them out. Pick him up from here. He's on a stick that he's kind of already on top of. I want to see him play dead, but I don't want to upset him, because he poops all over himself. Oh, here he is. There he goes. He just pooped on himself. So now he's about to roll all in it and coat himself with it. He's going to flip upside down. And that's a hognose snake playing dead. He'll be perfectly fine when we walk away. Please subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up and leave me a comment below.